stronger and present you to God most mighty. May Christ upon you make you to himself, may angels lead you up your side. Receive his glory, ascending to God most high. Give her eternal rest, my Lord, and may your light shine upon you forever.
Receive his soul and present him to God the most high.
Let us pray. All powerful and merciful God, we commend you, Edna, your servant, in your mercy and love of the sin he has committed through human weakness. In this world, she has died. Let her live with you forever. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Eternal rest done to her. And now, Lord,
let your perpetual light shine upon her.
May she rest in peace.
Amen.
Please. be very prayer of us, Lord, and may your light shine in prayer farther. Eternal rest, grant into end our Lord, and then to the heart of life shed upon him. May she rest in peace.
Amen.
Thank you.
Attorney Julian Gonzalez and family, especially the fiscal police, our deepest condolences to you and your family. And in behalf of the group, the Miraculous Chamber Seniors, this is Reverend J.C. Belmonte, the Choir Master. We hope to see you again by next time, and may God keep us safe always, and God bless.